June 20th, 2022. I checked ATCS and saw it CSX Northbound, bound for somewhere, heading on a Saginaw Sub or Toledo Terminal. Either way, it's just a main line. But anyway, I saw something on the ATCS. Thought that there would be something heading north, and I didn't know what it was. Once we came out, we saw a CN train heading north. And I thought, this is gonna be just a normal CN. This had an EX Citrail trailing, heading north to Fort Huron or somewhere in Ontario. We rushed to the CSX main line. We saw a northbound, so we rushed to the spot. Once I set up, the gates were going down, so the northbound was a manifest. I thought it was Lake Street, but it wasn't. Thank you. after catching the other northbound, here comes another northbound, but this one is a local. It's gonna be switching at an industry. I usually don't get locals on the CSX mainline by me, so this was pretty cool to see. But it also had a caboose at the end. Minutes later, we're still sitting on the CSX mainline, but we are at a new spot, just north of the other spot that we were just at. Here comes a southbound, but this one has a flare MAC, 4814, solo lead I-151.